Game. DeMar DeRozan with his first field goal attempt and a miss. Durant with the crossover. Sometimes it's just not fair, Coach, that he can do that.
Well, the main thing.
Coach State with the baseline jump shot.
He's got a lot of talent. He's long. He's not a big scorer, but he's a shot blocker, good defender.
Raptors up 7-4. Nice backdoor cut and finish by Durant.
See, right now you're on one side of the floor. The most thing.
Green is going to.
He scored double figures. He gets double figure rebounds. And then he leads the team in assists with six. This year, now they have a differential of six.
Durant for three.
Oh, boy.
Got it at the buzzer. And Kevin Durant.
Lauren Cady is on.
Well, it's a new group, obviously. And when Steph goes to the bench, we've got to figure out kind of our identity offensively. We've gotten a little better. We're still working on some things. The lineups have changed a little bit. So we're finding our.
Thompson with the board.
You notice what we're saying now? See, they're having all these nice shots inside the paint. The ball's not going in the basket.
Kevin Durant from downtown, and he squeezes one.
He's doing.
Game with 8.5 minutes to go here in the first half.
When you get to the conference finals and then the finals, you have to be deep because of injuries that are going to happen in foul and fouls. Look at this guy. He's on fire right now, and he's doing it smoothly.
Kevin Durant. Green.
Great block.
A lot of contact. Warriors have numbers. Durant launching. Got it.
My. We told you, this guy right now, he's totally on fire. Nice three.
For all that great passing.
Well, we don't want all 10 guys inside the paint either.
And Durant on the break, punches it home, and Dwayne Casey says, hold up, wait.
Unfortunately, one of the greatest foul shooters in the history of the game is on the line right 90 mark the entire year. 88, 89, 89.7. They pushed the ball, and they're catching Golden State lagging here in this third quarter. By running your lanes, the fourth and fifth guys on the break, one of them is being wide open.
Durant with the pull-up mid-range, surgical.
In what they're running offensively from the foul line down, and he is tough going to the basket.
Kevin Durant running the show with the bench, working against Siakam, crosses him over, and he took the rookie to school again.
Well, look, the guy,
global ambassador, but a couple of these guys are my brothers and good friends. So, you know, it's just a great game. It's just about enjoying a game of basketball. You know,
so just give me your best Doris Burke here and break down the Raptors this year, why they're better than last year.
Well, you know, I'd like to say, as a ball club,
if you want to play it, you practice every day or so forth and that, coming from the side.